Hello students, today I am going to discuss chapter 6, I am Vishwadev I. I am going to discuss here inserting links and media in HTML 5. So linking web pages, in this chapter we are going to discuss linking web pages. So all of you know that a website consists of various web pages. And we have to link these web pages with the help of hyperlinks. So linking web pages, we have to link web pages, different section of the same web page or different web pages with the help of hyperlinks. So it is used to enable web pages for easy navigation of the different sections of the web pages. So these links are known as hyperlinks, and it can be created using text or images on a web page. So in hyperlinks, we use these text or images on a web page. So using these text or images, we can create hyperlinks. So there are two types of linking we have studied in our chapter. So type of linking consists of two types of linking. First is the internal linking and second is the external linking. Internal linking consists of linking different sections or subsections of the same web page or different web pages of the same website. And internal linking doesn't need any URL because it links only the sections and the different pages of the same website. But in external linking, you have to need URL. So all of you know about URL. URL is the uniform resource locator, and it is the address of the external website which you want to link with your web page. And the address of the external website you get in your address bar of the browser. So there are two types of linking, internal linking and external linking. Now the next topic in this category is linking documents. So when we want to link documents in HTML, we use this A tag. This A tag is called the anchor tag, and it is a container tag because it has an opening tag and it is a closing tag, and we write text or any image in between this close opening and closing tag or the address of the web page or the URL of the web page in this in between closing opening and closing anchor tag. So why we use this anchor tag? Because this anchor tag has different attributes such as href attribute, name attribute, alt alt attribute, and text title attribute. So these attributes help this anchor tag to link different web pages, and in the next video we see the types of linking in detail, the internal linking and external linking. Okay, thanks for watching.